Was I in a blind spot or something? No, we're going around!
This doesn't matter, yeah, don't be done.
Not so pleased with yourselves now, huh?
Whoa, watch where you're waving that thing.
No more pigeon shit on my car, eh, Tommy?
Guess not.
You're damn right. Now listen, you know who owns the fastest boat on the East Coast?
Not offhand, no.
Me! And I want it to stay that way. Every smuggler from here to Caracas has one dream, a faster boat. Rumor has it the boatyard had just completed such a vessel for some Costa Rican dickhead. And Tommy, I want that boat. Ah, I thought I got you! Where'd you come from? Pigeon!
I think your pigeons are back.
This porn was unsatisfying.
You seen one of these before?
Open, Respond to a 10-19 in Central Vice Force. Respond to a 10-71 in Central Vice Force.
For everything. Help me, boys.
I have it for you. 1, 2.
Everyone will know my name.
Jack! Plastic crap! You're doing this to me? Who do you think you are, you piece of plastic shit? Bro, you! It is my favorite El Burro movie. It died. What else can I do?
It's probably not plugged in.
What? Damn. No matter. I can buy 100 more. Now, Tommy. Each month, a freelancer sails into Vice City and moors his yacht. He sells his cargo to the first boat. I want you to take the speedboat and beat all the other shitheads to it. Then you bring the cargo here. Okay?
Let me guess. You thought I could use a guardian angel.
I'm just saying, you need to let me in there, my man. Now, you can feed me all this lonely tough guy crap. But I know one day, I'm gonna save your ass, and you're probably gonna wanna kiss me.
Wacko.
We got some competition! So, Tommy, we know it was Diaz busted our deal, so why in the hell are we running errands for him?
The more we learn now, the less we have to learn when we take this town over.
I like your style, man. Real fresh. Watch yourself! They're coming from all over!
Got it! Hit for Diaz as fast as you can!
Eat it! Eat it! Sleep with the fish!
Respond to a 10-19 with spike point. Gunman on that jetty! at the dam, 19 North, Washington Beach.
More trouble up ahead! You want some of this?
At the dam, 19 West, Washington Beach.
My friend, you're a real proper grade A lunatic.
Well, thank you.
See you around, Tommy.
Okay, Mr. Lance Vance Dance.
Or hey, be careful.
People everywhere are scared of me.
He's expecting a big shipment from Colombia.
Tommy, it's Lance.
Yeah?
Oh, nice to hear from you, Lance. Come on, man, be cool, be cool.
I'm in the middle of something. What do you want?
Nothing. Just to say, you know, look, Tommy, we can do this thing. You and me, no problem. You know what I mean?
We're going to have to do it, because otherwise we're going to be dead, Lance. We're in too far now. But thanks for the call. Speak to you later.
Milk Joiner, it's Paul. I might have a little result for you, but I need to speak to you in person. I'm enjoying a little R&R at the Club Malibu. I reckon you're going to owe me a favour or two after this, sunshine. I'll see you later.
Primus. I'm going to save your Vera, mate.
What the hell are you talking about?
You know that wanker Diaz, the bugle master? He's got your boy Lugs. Word is your mate tried to jump him. Didn't jump high enough, if you know what I mean.
Where did he take him?
Ah! Oh, all
right. In plain English.
Keep your body on. They caught him across town at the junkyard. Bloody hell, you nutter!
Let's all calm down, pal. You could have calmed me down.
There goes my careful planning blown to shit. Thanks to you. You screwed up real good, Lance.
He killed my brother. What do you expect me to do, mow his lawns?
We're gonna have to take out that prick Diaz before he takes us out. You okay to use a gun?
Sure, I guess. Nice to see you too.
Let's get out of here.
our island, okay?
Okay, I got you.
Having a good time, man. Hey, man, that's not a parking spot.
I bumped him off easy.
Si, man.
Hey, easy, papi. This man's for me. You the boy? Oh, yeah. You the boy. I think so, you know.
No, I don't think I do.
Oh, yeah? You come here, tough guy. You think you'll take me on? You think you'll play stupid with me?
No, I think you're playing plenty stupid enough for both of us.
Hey, he call you dumb, son.
And I call him a little girl, papi. Look at him. All dressed up like that. What is this? Ladies' night? You some kind of tough guy? You dress like a woman? You got on panties like a woman too, huh?
What do you got against women? You prefer men, big boy?
I like women. I like all women. I love my mother, Chico.
All right, I'll take your word for it. Relax.
Can you drive, amigo?
Yeah, like a woman.
Very funny. I like you, big boy. Maybe you can help. Maybe you can prove you're a man, huh? Take out the boat. Show me you got some big cojones. And not some little bitty chiquita ones.
Hey, I'm Rico. You the man with the big cojones?
Tommy Vercetti, let's go.
Okay, man. Treat her like a woman.
Thank you.
Amigo, you're the main man! Call yourself a main man? You're a little scaredy kitten, baby boy. Go cry to your mommy. Not bad. You're a real man. Anytime, man, because you got cojones, and all my friends, they got big cojones! You got big cojones, amigo!
Are you late for tee off too?
Tommy, enough dead man been chatting about you, my dear. Thought you might need something to make you feel better. So Auntie Pulley make you some stew, eh? Come and check me kitchen sometime, okay, Tommy?